Hi, I'm Ted Frick, owner and director of instruction of the Classic Swing Golf School. I'm here today to do a Nature Valley Tips from the Pro. I'm at the Legends Resort in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, and I'm going to talk about the importance of a still head, specifically on a short putt. I'm staring at a little three-footer. Let's pretend I'm on hole number 18 and everybody's standing around the green. One of the tricks you can play in order to keep your head still is to keep your eyes still. In putting, focus your eyes on the back of the golf ball. As the putter head's moving back and through, keep your eyes focused on the back of the ball. Do not let the eyes wander watching the club head. The tendency here, the closer we get to the hole, the more anxious we are to observe the ball going in the hole. But in order to keep the head still, we have to keep the eyes still, watching a practice stroke. If I just allow the eyes to watch the club head, the head's gonna move, my head's gonna move with the club head. And when my head moves and the club head moves, I'm probably gonna see the ball not going into the hole. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna look at the back of the ball. When the ball leaves the club face, I'm gonna look for a blade of grass underneath the ball. And then just listen. Listen for that sound of money in golf. Set up, eyes on the back of the ball. Stay focused on the back of the ball. Hit the putt and listen to the sound of money. So important in golf and putting to keep the head still. To keep the head still, you got to keep your eyes still. Good luck and try it your next time out.